Hello and welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. This is Cody. And I've been fishing. Only caught a few fish, but you know, I did my fun. And also been modeling, putting my character's outfit at any given time into screenshots so I can put those on the videos where they correspond. Fun, right? Oh, great. All of that on there, so now I can take some of it back off and put it back on again. This is one of the more annoying, like, aspects. Like, I want to be able to... I don't know. Just take or put on one thing or something. I don't know. This is probably just me using the console. Sometimes that's not optimal. Some people would probably never use it. Just balk at the entire idea. But, you know, balk all you want. Balk, balk. Balk, you know, kind of like a chicken. Just go ahead. I don't care. Oh, the ground is shaking. Okay, so there's some dudes trying to get at me. Presumably from somewhere. Does anyone see it yet? Oh, there he is. Alright, dude. Shit. Ugh, yeah, let's just fall down and go over. Here, I'm coming. I'm coming. Hello. I hear you, I hear you. Oh my god. Don't die, don't die. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Phew! Right foods for this battle, but I got them over here at least. Phew. Okay. Well, that was kind of exciting. Wasn't really prepared food-wise. And looks like I'm gonna need some repairs back at my base, but also looks like the preparations I did paid off. They knocked down a tree, and they were doing some damage here. That tree knocked all the way over to my base. What? Okay. Oh, they knocked down a tree that was right inside my base. Got it. And one there. Okay, well, so I made a bit of a mess. Give me a little wood. Oh, they knocked down the door. Okay. Cool. Yeah, yeah. All right. They knocked down a door. They might have knocked down some raspberries. I can't tell here. Those bushes are still present, so that's good. Yeah, I'm gonna bring my stone cutter over here. Repair these. Anything else I need to repair? Have a workbench for that. Okay, cool. Not bad, all in all. Alan Alda. Nothing real dramatic seems to have happened here. A little gold out of the exchange. Wood. Good things. And then nothing ultimately too bad happened. I think I gotta say there's a little bit of an inconvenience gonna get rid of it. Stone cutter over there. Two iron, tin, wood, four stone. Go to sleep though. Do that in the morning. First sleep on the big comfy bed. Yeah. I think. Now I can't remember why I built it. I remember thinking it was a pretty boring day and I was going to go fishing and I did. And then the boring day kind of did get a little more interesting there at the end, huh? Also loved my little panic exit from the base there. Hey, just jump on the ground. That'll work. Okay. Should be sufficiently what I need to repair. Yeah, look at them doing a little damage to my stone. Of course, some to the wood too. All the way back up to about here. All right, not bad, not bad. Pretty good. I'm just gonna sit here trying to tear stuff up. Cause a little bit of a rumble. Knock down some wood trees. A real mess of the place. Am I though? I thought it was right there. Looks like these are okay though. Alright. Action. Yeah. Yeah, we're just whacking this thing with wood from the other side. Okay. Base protected. I'm gonna leave my stone cutter supplies in one barrel. Downstairs, they're not gonna do me any good out in the wilds. Pretty sure I'm still waiting on the onion. I'm gonna check on my food situation next. Or am I at, okay. Well, okay, we're still waiting on some onions. Let's see. I'm gonna wait on that, check out my food situation. Noticing a couple of these look a little loose. Yeah, there you go. I think that was from a way earlier attack. I think that was also from trolls. Okay, right. So my food situation's not looking great. Is it? These level ones? Okay. Bunch of those. Pike. Zero. Stamina food in the chest. Alright. Boy, I really want those onions. Well, got a good supply of turnips. Okay, should be able to make some gucky guck and maybe some ice cream. Ugh, no ice cream. Okay, some gucky guck. Some sausages. That's a pretty good one. Ooh, look at that, I'm out of firewood.
Let's keep this for the stone cutter, or maybe some firewood.
One set of sausages is enough. Oh, and I already have plenty of turnips too. Yeah, let's do this. I felt a little underpowered earlier. Thanks, carrot soup, but no thanks. Setting stuff back in my base. Why are you there? Berries.
Oh, I want to put these right next to each other. Just goes.
Hey, onion. Single onion, am I going to replant? Yeah. Alright, and for planting, I need plant board in my hand. $27 and $30. I think I got room for 60 things. Doing now? Still working on it? It's like 4, not ready yet. How's my 2-star boar doing over here in the 2-star boar hotel? Oh, are you happy now? Are you a friend? You're my friend! Nice. But you're a runner? Oh, you're a goer, eh? Sometimes get that disease. Well, I hope you will reproduce. Shoot. Okay, let's see. There's a free one. Fed. You're standing next to the wild one. Oh, I'm walking away. Come on, man. Don't do me like this. Not gonna mate, is it? Man. No, not another 2-star. No, runny. Man. Well, that's a shame. That was a big waste. Like a bug, man. I got 2 of them now. Look at them. Man. I don't like that. I'm just gonna move on with life, pretend that entire day of hunting down a 2-star boar never happened. God. Maybe I'll get lucky and log in one day and that's been fixed. I mean, if there is a dev command to undo that, I'm gonna do that. In my mind, a bug like that, that's just a bug. I'll look that up later. Dev command to calm down stupid boars that ought to know better. Seed my farm in silence. I'll go on about it. I am excited, very excited, to be just around the corner from eating onions. They're delicious. Ed Grimley is a big fan. Tina Turner also liked them. Made Ed Grimley exceedingly happy. A super big fan of onions, and he's a super big fan of Tina Turner, so to discover that Tina Turner was also a big fan of onions, I mean, what an amazing, amazing moment for Ed Grimley. Onions. Last one. Iteration, it should be what, 90 onion? Then I can start actually jumping the gun. Okay, what is the deal with these planes? So that's kind of it. What's the deal? The deal is the planes. The deal is the planes off of BF3. Plains is the place that I'm going to go to get lots of new black metal ore and wheat products and things of that nature. And what a great place to be able to build a little cross area base than somewhere where I see meadows and black forest and plains. So that should be nice. Because I will have to farm out there. like a nice mosquito-free wall. Just a lot of wood's gonna be needed for that. But it'll be kind of like starting with the mini seeds I get at a time, or sorry, grass thingy. Going from there. Fox farm, I'm ready for that. All of it, man. We're going down that path. And that in mind, if I'm going there, I'm actually going to need some heavier duty or food. I'm going to go out there fighting these things. Serpent meat. I guess what I'm going to do as well is kind of like troll the ocean occasionally. Especially where I shot one already. Places like island tips and stuff. And look for good way, look for good opportunities to, so let's see. Leave that behind. Leave that behind. So the dominant health, one stamina. Mix. Shacking up there anytime soon. I'm needing a boat. I'm basically going to go to BF3 and do a little bit of a walkabout. Just go see what we're up against. Also lit the thing reset. That's my excuse. Alright, okay. I do want to get time check. See what we're up against. Where's the sun? Okay, it's kind of starting to set. Is that a jingle jangle of a spawner? Probably. We're in the Black Forest. Gonna see if there's a plains on the other side. Which I think there is based on my boating, and I know I see it on that extent there. But yeah, I guess I was kind of running out. I don't know, I'm trying to see Haldor at the time. A lot of Black Forest here. Of course I'll take blueberries, are you kidding me? Spawner. Yeah, I do need some great orph eyes. Thank you. Come on, I don't want to continue sitting here though. My goal is to at least look at the plains. Oh, it's fucking dark in here. This fog is a little confusing. We'll take all of you guys because I like this. Wow. That's a lot of great orb eyes. quicker rate than it would have been standing by the spawner. It's kind of telling me it's dark, isn't it? Hey, blueberries. That's my sign to get home. That's the long day is done music. Okay. Come back tomorrow. Just on that other side. Interesting little area I'm in. Okay, it says where I'm there, but I'm not. I'm over here. Fine. Neat little shack. Oh, got some tin. Can't run that back. Putting my little things away. Pretty cool that I got all the Great War vibes. Not upset about that. Good, yeah, I did the thing right up here. It's wet now. Discovering my 2-star pigs, another wild one. Man, rare find. I found 2 at a time, only got 1 back. By the time it's tamed, it's untamable. BF-11 over in a tower near the plains. So that was a pretty far run to the plains. Looks like there's a much shorter way. Let's go the shorter way and see what we got. If I remember right, it wasn't too scary. Guess I needed a nice little morning bath. Ah, there's the other tinkle. Don't need you, don't want you right now. Alright, so that is straight up plains. What's the deal with this thing reading? Alright, guys. Thanks, but no thanks. Oh, my first death skeeto. And a couple of locks. Well, that's not good. What? Where'd he go? Oh, 30 minutes is up. I'll be in the plains next time.